it's a great way to, like, we think of ourselves as a ship, and everybody's on that ship, and we do everything we can to keep those people on the ship to make sure nobody falls out or the ship goes under. But it's great. It's a great way to make a living.
Kim is our pirate captain.
Yep. Oh,
because of Pittsburgh's history, would you consider something here for a location?
Absolutely.
It'd be great to have a story in the mind.
It's the head writer, John Gray, who created the show, lives in Nyack, New York, and that's a bedroom community outside of New York. You probably know it's a lovely...
Yeah, about 12 miles up the Hudson.
That's right. And it's very beautiful, and that's where Grandview is supposed to be Nyack.
Yes?
I'm just
curious,
never used it in the show, but we know about it because we have two technical consultants, James Von Prague, who's a world-renowned psychic, and Marianne Winkowski, who's our real-life ghostbuster, and they go there, you know, they have that cycle in the summer where all the psychics go, they go there then. Have you been? Is it amazing?
Don't tell them. We went to a...